What has happened today is Paramashiva manifesting as Parameshwara through this being and through this body. That is what I am trying to convey in multiple words. Like 360 degree, I was able to see, I was able to feel that I am everything, the whole cosmos, everything. It's like the pure Paramashiva state started manifesting as the state, space, powers, being, superconsciousness and Kailasa of Paramashiva through this being and through this body intensely. I'll explain few things which happened before this enlightenment experience. You will understand exactly the reason why this happened in me. It all started Annamalai Swamigal telling that we are not the body, we are beyond the body. He started teaching the Ramana Maharshi's teachings and I ran to the home and wanted to check how can we be beyond the body and we are beyond pains and sufferings. I took the shaver in those days, like how my father used to have, where they slide blade and shave. I took that razor and literally cut my thigh. Of course, there was bleeding. My mother's son immediately rushed me to the hospital. Hospital means just opposite house, across the road. Family doctor, his name is Dr. Karunanidhi. He was more like a family, literally is a family. And almost 13 stitches he had to make to stop the bleeding, and he did all the medically what need to be attended, and then he told in front of me to my parents that this is not accidental cut. He has purposely done it because so deep, so long, accidentally you cannot cut. Ask him why he did it. So they started investigating why I did. The doctor even had the doubt whether it was a suicide attempt. Then I explained the whole thing to my mother and father and to the doctor. That Annamalai Swamigal told, we don't have pain. And I just wanted to check whether I have pain or not. So I cut myself and to see whether I have pain and suffering or not. Listen to this word. Neither my mother nor my father was angry with Annamalai Swami. They did not have a single ill feeling to my Guru Annamalai Swamigal. First thing my mother said, for my mother I am literally life, not only now, even in those days. My father and mother, both of them know, purpose of their life is to give birth to me and protect me and make me flower. Once my father saw I have already fully flowered and started my mission, he just relaxed and left the body. అండర్స్టాండ్ దే నో దేర్ లైఫ్ పర్పస్ ఇస్ మీ ఫ్లవరింగ్. So they were so protective of me, but the moment they heard the whole story, my mother said, "Andha Sami solli irundha, thappu irukkaadu kanna, adu naama dhaan thappa purinjittu vandirukkom, avarkitte kekkalam, enna avanga sonnaaga, nee enna purinjikittingana avarkitte kekkalam kanna." That's my mother's first response. My father, bandage ellam potukokkane apparama appa sami kitta kootu poren avarkitta kekkala, means my mother is telling that if that swami ji Annamalai swami said, there will be nothing wrong, we will ask him what he said and what you understood. We will just find out and attend to that. We will try to understand what Annamalai Swamigal said. My father says, so first let us do all this first aid. Medically what need to be attended, then I will take you to Annamalai Swamigal and get clarity. The doctor who attended to me, he is literally part of my family, because his house drinking water he gets from my house. My house well used to be the common well for few of the family and neighbors, and very good loving person, very caring person, never took money from my family for any medical care. Even for other villages he will charge maximum 10 rupee maximum. The doctor, his response, kanna avanga sami solli irundanga na thappa onnu solli irukka mattaanga, nama eppadi purinjikittonu theriyala, avanga kitta poi pesi paapom, kattayam sami solli nee thappa purinjikitte cut panni irundha kuda avanga sari panniduvanga, kavalapadaga. I tell you, the ecosystem, understand, if the same thing happens today, first they would have filed the POSCO complaint on Annamalai Swamigal, abetment of suicide, Annamalai Swamigal misguided. Immediately the media mafia in Thiruvannamalai, oh, Annamalai Swamigal misguided, a small boy made him to cut his thigh, abetment of suicide case, FIR is filed, any moment he may get arrested, POSCO FIR is registered, the protection of children from any dangers, POSCO. Understand the great ecosystem Arunachala gave me. Not only my father or mother did not have any ill feeling. See, I don't have any question about my pati. I will never question pati. I will only question Pasu and Pasa. I will only question me and the Maya, delusion. Never question Pati, my Guru. I will never do that. That is different. Even my mother or father, forget about filing a case on Annamalai Swamigal. They will not even entertain, cherish a ill feeling. Actually, my mother is, and not only no ill feeling, they are not even indirectly saying, okay, from now onwards don't go to that Swami, and whatever he says you are not able to understand, Let us not disturb him, but let us not go there. Not even that. My father is telling, let's finish this first aid band-aid. I will take you to Swamiji and let us ask Swamiji the more details of what he was telling you and teaching you. And my mother is consoling me. Hey, if that Swamiji has said something, there will not be any wrong. We only would have misunderstood. Let us ask that Swamiji more details of what that Swamiji was trying to teach you. God, I can roll on the ground of Thiruvannamalai and touch every person who lives in Thiruvannamalai's feet dust on my head. Literally the feeling I have now, the gratitude I have now for that ecosystem, oh God.